Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. So today I've got an even more exciting video. If you have been following my last few videos, I mentioned I'll be getting a very special watch this week, and it has arrived. Well, when this is uploaded, you will know what it is anyway, so I might as well tell you. So this is the G-Shock GMW-B 5000 CS limited edition, or as we now officially call it in the watch industry, the Tron. I want to thank John from Watch Gauge for getting this model for me and FedExing it so quickly. I've done business with him before. I've bought a few watches and it has been amazing. So I highly recommend him. All right. Let's get to the unboxing of this watch. All right, guys, I'm pretty excited about this. Let's see if I can get this right the first time. Okay. All right, live unboxing here. Yeah, it's a big box. Lots of bubble. That's some great packaging right there. Solid. All right, nothing else in the box. Get rid of the box for now. All right, guys, I'm gonna do this unwrapping real quick, and then I'll show you the rest. All right, guys. So one of the many things I love about shopping from Watch Gauge is that John does these personalized notes, and I think that's an amazing touch. So, you know, you can see what he says and, you know, there you go, the Tron. So that's pretty cool. I kind of wanted to share this with you. I think it's just pretty, pretty cool. All right. So inside here, for those of you who have not shopped from Watch Gauge yet, you've got a, you know, sticker. You got a nice quote here. Yep. That's pretty cool. Got John's information for those of you who are interested. That's his website. And another card. All right, we'll put this stuff aside. All right, so let's go ahead and unwrap this. Go sort of careful here. I don't want to scratch something I shouldn't. The excitement is building. All right, that's the G-Shock box. Get the sleeve out of the way. Well, you already know it's a special edition. You know, just the fact that it's got this big box probably gives it out. All right, let's see. Oh yeah. This is pretty cool. I'll put this right here for now. I'm assuming there's some paperwork in here. Let's see. Your warranty card. Yeah. Okay. Just a warranty card and manuals and stuff. All right. Nothing important. I know you guys don't want to see that. I've seen it many times. All right. Let's put that knife away. Okay. All right. You guys ready? You know what? I don't feel like doing it today. All right, kidding. A little bit of humor today. All right, let's see. And That's right. I forgot that even the little pillows got the that grit. Wow, that's pretty unique. Okay, put this right here. Oh, there it is. Man, this almost looks fake. And you know, as in like, is this like real? Like it looks photoshopped. Holy cow. Wow. Okay, gotta zoom in. Wow. This is pretty cool. Alright guys, I went ahead and peeled off the case sticker. I haven't decided yet what I'm gonna do with this watch, so I think I'm not gonna you know, take off the rest of the protective stuff, but for now I think I'm gonna use it as a sort of a prop here in the background. I can already kind of see it chilling with the monster there. But let's zoom into it. Let's see those grid patterns. They're pretty cool. So this is my first I guess metal G-Shock, so I'm pretty excited. I have one of the cheap ones. It was like $70 or whatever, and it's still going strong. But I've never had like a metal, and this is a limited edition one, so it's pretty cool. Yeah, so it's got that pattern everywhere. I mean, that definitely stands out, I'll tell you that. So of what I've heard from G-Shock is, and that's been confirmed even on their website, this is in fact a limited edition. So they're only making so many, I think, and then at some point they're gonna stop you know, the production of this watch. So I mean, I decided to just grab one now. I think this is a good investment watch. I think the prices are gonna go up for this one. Especially when the starting price is $800, and you know, right now there's ways to get it even cheaper. So, but that's not gonna last very long. So my advice would be, if you're looking for an investment piece, get this one and get it while prices are low. Because I think this one will go up. Similar thing happened with the titanium watches. However, those were already pretty expensive. I think they were selling at $1,400-$1,500 retail, and they were actually selling at that price. And then all of a sudden, now they're like at $1,700-$1,800, and you can't even find some of them. I do know they're coming up with two new titanium watches, so I would wait and see what they come up with. If it's something that's better than what, you know, what's available right now, I'm gonna maybe buy another one. But this is really cool. I really like this piece. As I said before, I think I'm gonna have it right here in the background for now, and yeah, I'm just gonna use it as a cool prop. Let me know, what do you guys think about this one? I think a lot of people, I mean, I think there's a lot of mixed feelings about this one. It's one of those things, you either hate it or you love it, you know? And I'm not even a G-Shock Square fanatic. There's a lot of people out there. I mean, this, you know, this G-Shocks, they have a huge fan base. I'm not one of them. I'm, you know, I'm the time flipper, man. I'm looking at it, you know, hey, can I make some money off of it or what? And the weird part is that I actually like it. I almost want to buy another one just to wear it, you know? But let me know, what do you think? I know I keep zooming in. I kind of want to catch it at a different light here. It's pretty cool. Definitely a very, very unique piece. Yeah, so definitely let me know, what do you think about this one? By the way, I'm still rocking the helm. It's been over a week now. I've worn this watch every single day. There's something about it, I don't know, but I love it. So another thing, I've purchased a Tag Heuer watch. However, because it's a fairly limited model, I'm not gonna have it until sometime in July, but I'm very, very excited about it. I'm gonna do a separate video on it. So stay tuned for that one. All right, guys, thank you so much for watching. I hope this was as exciting for you as it was for me. I'm sure I'm gonna spend some more time with this watch after this. And I'm just really happy to have this one. All right, guys, please like and subscribe, and I'll see you in the next video.